No. Very good question. Again, let's see what we can do about the records that we're going to transfer.
Welcome back, Maverick.
I want the CTR, I mean 4 GB. These are like the nicest happening when night has ended. I guess it's like we might have started now. Nine, eight, seven. GTA. I don't know why I did that. This is not handling this. Not. This does not turn at all.
Thank you.
need to change the car, I'll change the car first. Taking a lot of time tuning the car, I'm sorry. I guess now it's 24, I'm gonna try this car properly.
auto.
I need to pick the destination as well. I guess I have to list the destination as well. That is the priority of the destination as well. It's all about me. It literally pisses me off when these things happen. Like literally. We want to score the points in order, but
The thing about skills is, on-road, off-road, doesn't matter. You just want everybody looking at you. And if your streak never ends, they can never look away, right? So I want you to take my Audi Sport Quattro and keep my attention for as long as possible. And as we know, I have a very short attention span. Drift some corners, catch some air, knock over a fence for all I care. If I'm watching, Horizon will be watching. Off here. I know 444 horses who can't wait to get back on the dirt. Oh yeah, this is the spot. Show me that old school Group B fun. Not bad, but I know what that thing is capable of. Come on! Yep, you have my full attention right now. Keep it going. Just got a call from the festival. The whole place is at a standstill watching you. Nice work. I'll start working on our next demo and, can I have my Audi back now?
Mm-hmm. Let's complete this event. There are some...
Oversteering is a skill. E-braking is a skill, sure. You know what else is a skill? Keeping your foot planted even when the speed pulls your lips back off your teeth. Come on, I want to show you something. Bugatti EB110 Supersport. It's got four-wheel drive, so it'll handle, but you give this thing an open road and, well, you'll see. I've got your route. Head for the motorway.
Take the first exit. Take the second exit.
Let's run it again, before any of these drivers figure out what's going on.
I don't understand the nearest part, honestly. I don't know what the word. By the
turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yep, it was supposed to be a reset, as highlighted there.
In 100 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right.
Is this
Alex wants to set up shop here doing custom upgrades. He's calling it Upgrade Heroes, and he needs a business partner who can really drive, but don't tell him I said that. You in? I'll let Alex know. He's been waiting to hear if you wanted the business.
Hey, great to see you. Look, I've got a bit of a business idea here. There's loads of cars around here that have real potential. I call them Upgrade Heroes. You go get the car, we do the magic, then show everyone what an Upgrade Hero can do. Sounds good? Good. Oh, and you get to drive the courtesy car.
You ready for this? We're going to teach the whole of Horizon that with a wee bit of an upgrade, any car can be a hero. Let's get to work.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right.
Right, here's where we're supposed to make our very first pickup. Are you nervous? Me? I'm not nervous.
English.
The 510, not bad. Japanese engineering, European styling. Best of both worlds, really. Got a good one to start. A Datsun. A client says it was the first car they ever owned, and they always dreamed of winning races in it. Or at least, you know, being able to overtake something. Bring it back, but try not to smash it up. Remember, it's not yours.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn right.
But I don't think we have a okay, trigger. We did not need to damage the car. That was a
bring it back, but try not to smash it up. Remember, it's not yours.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Excellent. I'll get the team to work.
It's ready. You ready? Oh, I'm ready. Ta-da! What do you think? We've gone lower, wider, faster. Twin turbo inline six under the hood producing 337 horsepower. Oh, and there's that nonsense we strapped to the front too.
Time to show it off. How about you take it into Edinburgh? And feel free to, you know, open it up on the way.
Turn left.
Listen to that.
never heard the Datsun sound like that, have you?
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route.
Time to show it off. How about you take it into Edinburgh? And feel free to, you know, open it up on the way.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Can you tell me if it's so easy? It's such a slow, it's such a slow.
Time to show it off. How about you take it into Edinburgh? And feel free to, you know, open it up on the way. Listen to that! Never heard the Datsun sound like that, have you?
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
We're under specific instructions to be as loud and fast and conspicuous as possible as we go through the city. I think our client might have friends here. Fantastic! Did you have fun? Well, if it got your blood pumping, then I'm sure the client will be over the moon. I have a feeling we won't need to wait too long for another one.
Sorry guys, but we in the crash for some reason, and
Welcome back, Maverick. It is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hello again. Remember when I said we'd have clients lining up in no time? Well, we've got clients lining up. So it's go time. The client is an old Audi to just putter around town in, but they've always wanted to go off-road. This is one after my own heart. Let's help them out.
Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Meters, turn left. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Right, wait there. It'll be along in a minute. Ah, it's a Sport Quattro. An 83, I think. See, they stripped all the fun stuff out and sold a few of them as production cars, which is where this one must have come from. So it turns out the client doesn't just want to go off-road. They want to go off-road, Group B style. Well, off we go. Don't crash it on the way back.
Thank you.
Cheers. The team can't wait. This thing was built for Group B rallying, which, as we know, was completely mad. But hey, we like mad.
All done? You want to see it? Now, it's got the trademark four-wheel drive system, which should help you handle the dirt. And we've bumped it up to 800 brake horsepower, which might not help, but oh, blimey, it'll be good fun.
I've laid in a rally route for you. I tried to convince a client to sit in his co-driver, but they were a bit too scared. Load of hell-destroying power you've got there. Couldn't be happier. Oh, one more thing. I'm putting all of these in the auto show with the specs and modifications listed for all to see. Be your own upgrade hero. Got a ring to it, don't you think?
Seriously, I'll never come back here.
Guess what? Our upgrade hero home kits have been flying off the shelves at the auto show. I figured you should get a royalty. After all, it's your driving that sells them. Nick's client says they're already packing some serious American muscle, but they want to see if we can beef it up at all. Off you go.
Turn right.
I go straight in.
Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left.
You're there for the pickup. Good. Let's see what we've got.
El
Camino Super Sport 454. 454 cubic inches of engine. What on earth did it want us to do with... Alright then. Challenge accepted, my friend. Try not to damage it, and try not to flog it too hard. Yet.
Thank you. 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Thank you kindly. I'll get the team to work.
I think you're gonna like this one, but best prepare yourself. We chucked in a 7-litre supercharged V8. Makes over 1,000 horsepower. I'm scared to even stand near it.
They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back, if they're not too chicken. They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back, if they're not too chicken.
No, I don't want to complete, obviously. Jesus, I don't know. Yeah.
You may have met this next client, actually. Rob Glenn. It runs Drift Club here at the festival. Anyway, says he's got a Mazda we can look at. And I think I know what he wants done with it.
In 400 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn sharp left.
Can't make it, so he's having one of his drift clubbers bring the car down. Bingo, RX-7. Totally reliable and maybe the best drift platform ever built. Get it down here. If it's a Mazda I think it is and he wants what I think he wants, this shouldn't be too hard. And we haven't even started fiddling yet, so try to keep the back end on the road, eh?
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
For that, I'll get the team started.
Right, are you ready to see Rob Glenn's new toy? It's a wide-body drift conversion. Seriously, you and Rob are going to be the envy of everyone at Horizon Drift Club.
Let's take it down to Edinburgh, shall we? I've heard they have street corners there.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. Recalculating route. Safe to do so. 200 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn sharp left.
Wow, that was unexpected. It won't do though. Right, come on, try again.
Let's take it down to Edinburgh, shall we? I've heard they have street corners there.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
View from the castle, isn't it? Enjoy. It's about to get a lot quicker and more sideways. I've set you a route around the city. Should get those drift clubbers talking. Now, the trick is not to stomp the throttle too hard. You have to feather it into the turn. Just my opinion. Ask Rob if you want the full lecture. Right. Time to let that back end go.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
That's it, keep going. We've still got a finish line to get to, remember?
Next time Rob calls me, what more do we expect now?
I'm telling him to call you.
I got the 50,000 points. I need to learn how to drift in a mountain keyboard. Because I don't have a controller. That's... my current controller, that's not working at all. Just like one long drift can do it all. Just one long drift. But I need to know how can I do that one long drift. I think it's the game crashed on here. I think so. And yep, it crashed on me. I don't know what's going on. But it crashed on me. Why is it happening? What is it happening? Why is the game crashed on the game again? So we're reading. It's overheating. Events like what are these literally?
Welcome back, Maverick.
Thanks. I'm not believing the worst possible thing I'm checking. That's good now. Needs to be done. There's a street trap. No speed zone in the street trap. You can do that. There's the car files. There's that's pretty good. Pretty much, yeah, I can get that thing. Speed drawing, viewing is amazing. Let's move in this from this side.
In 100 meters, turn right. It is safe to do so. Destination.
Do you read me? I heard you need a pickup.
Cortana to Kilo Actual. Perfect timing. We're all done here and ready for dust off.
Whoa! A boarding pickup! Sorry, Cortana. I gotta shake these bogeys.
Affirmative, Kilo Actual. I'll scan for a new LZ. Chief, gun it. Get us out of here.
Cortana? What is this place?
think? I don't know. Looks like a fortification of some kind, but it hasn't been used in centuries.
Is that a Spartan? We're gonna make it home after all!
Hey, keep your head down! There's two of us in here now. Okay, new LZ found. We don't have long. This ring is gonna go nuclear in 3 minutes, and we do not want to be here when it does. Marines, I've added coordinates. To your nav. Be there for evac in 3 minutes.
Roger that, Cortana. Hoorah!
Look at these ancient dwellings. It almost looks like something lives here.
Just go straight up here. We've got a better chance of avoiding those banshees off-road. To all air support units. I'm sending you coordinates for an LZ, requesting immediate evac. Repeat, all air support units to the LZ.
Cortana, I'm getting a green from 3, 4, make that 5 Pelicans. En route to the LZ. You and the Marines had better be there soon. Cortana, I can't follow you through there. I'll see you on the other side.
Not the most reassuring choice of words. This cave is not a natural formation.
Woo! Echo!
I don't like this. Comms have gone quiet. Kilo actual, do you read? Kilo actual. Whoa!
So where is this happening? Now we're getting to where I'm back to him. I need to restart my laptop, I'm sorry. My stream is ending. I don't know what happened. It's hooked up. I'm sure what's on my screen right now. I don't understand what this is. It's things happening and I'm not getting used to it. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay, sorry.